run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
Ah, Master Bruce. Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think. Anything on your mind?
I'm just hoping for a swift resolution.
I've got the account numbers and passwords. If we've got driver's licenses that sit with the guys, then as far as the bank's concerned, we're the guys. What if they recognize one of us? I specifically chose clients from out of town. Most of them have never set foot inside the bank. All right, but if this goes pear-shaped,
it's on you.
I've been doing this a long time, and I never make mistakes.
Keep after him!
Now we're talking.
The boss wants him dead yesterday.
Oh, we got him!
No one can help you now.
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal!
Alfred, contact the GCPD and let...
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
You're drawn to me. Go on, admit it. Like little moths to the light. Lit on over. You want to know what I've planted. I'm selling it. And if you don't, too bad. Show me off any more than you can. The billboards, or the branding on your clothes, or the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air. I'm in your face. I'm in your head. Just like them.
We gotta shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
You don't wanna hear it. You just wanna buy it. I've planted three... But only if everyone else does too.
The parade.
being shut down. I heard my alibi is still serving. Oh.
Can't believe it!
I've planned...
Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without them. You already knew that, didn't you?
Investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
All you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
I've planned...